All right. Let's try it out. Zero builds. We'll do solo. Try to get a solo win, ladies and gents. We are trying Fortnite this week because I bought the Battle Pass. It is not a Xbox Game Pass, but it is free. The Battle Royale is free. You all know this. Fortnite is nothing new. I'm trying to do all these challenges, though. Make a character dance to a boogie bomb. Okay. Easy. I just have to damage opponents while riding in or standing on a vehicle. So I just gotta stand on a vehicle. That's gonna be my next one. And then I'll have all I need for Indiana. Indy. What I might do this week, depending on how long the videos are, just block it and do like instead of a video every day, just do like Monday, Wednesday, Friday, and then I'll do like highlights, if there is highlights. But there will be. There's always highlights. Check this out, guys. A toothbrush and a little dragon on my back. Cool. Alright. And I'm also trying to, like, discover everything on the map. So, I will probably hit up this right here. Those islands. And then I gotta go down and get this, whatever that is. But then I'll have the whole map discovered. Yeah, I just started playing again last night. Bought the Battle Pass with Microsoft points that I got from doing all the quests. Which I actually have to look at those today. You get like 4,600 points, and that's $5 in Microsoft for the Microsoft Sword. Anyway, got the Battle Pass, and I was level like 8 or 9, and I won. This isn't a lie. I won like 6 or 7 games yesterday. It was all no builds, though. No, I'm sorry. There was a squad game I played with a bunch of randos, and we won that one. That was build. But then solos, I just do no build. I feel like it's easier. Also, I'm terrible at building. There's like kids that are completely cracked out. And it's just like, I can't compete with that. You practice 16 hours a day. I'm just trying to get a dub. Perfect. I can rip out of here if need be. Right there. Oh, heavy sniper. I love the whole sliding. This kind of feels like a Warzone part. Like the little beach. At least the Vanguard one. I hear like a good chest. Boogie bomb. Probably should take the boogie bomb, get that challenge. That'll go there. Yeah, this is good. Yes, sir, this is a nice chest. Make a decision now because I need the boogie bomb. This is charge SMG. Yeah, now. So this will be right here, and that's how I do it. I like to do the lightest or the close combat weapons on the left hand side, and then the longer range on the right, on that toolbar. Oh, you don't even compare. Look at this. Could have swore I just saw an ammo crate. Maybe I'm tripping. It's probably one of the pillows. Oh, gold. How far? Not too bad. Not too bad. Come on. Come on! Supercharged. I don't know why I'm supercharged. Uh-oh, here he is. He's dead. Don't let him complete the challenge. Ooh, an island over there I haven't discovered. No, I'm not gonna risk it. I got a port a rift, but that's a rift to go. Whoops. Whoops. Egg on my face. Die, bird. Oops. Heyo. I do need to figure out how to donate my gold bars. Too tilted. I don't know how to do that. Alright. I wonder if we can run it. Or like tame something. Or just freaking get in a boat. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Get in a boat. Drive away. Oops. Oh, bested ya. See that guy? I saw him over here. Nope. Second. Oh! Beautiful. Get the fire going. Die, bird. What? I thought the bullet was bigger than that. Level up. There was somebody else. There he is. I can get him. Actually, I'm gonna go up here real quick. real quick, like. Loot this guy. Yeah. Let's go for it. What is this? Is this the tornado? Huh. That's odd. Yeah, it's the tornado. It's gotta be. That's crazy. When did they start doing, like, world events like that? It's been a minute since I played. Started playing again briefly when they took out building. And then, I stopped. So I was like, okay. Ooh. But, like, you can ride animals, you can freaking forage. It's not like old school. Not like old school Fortnite. We used to have redeploy. Oh, right there. Attention! Oh, I thought it was a different John Wick. Dang it. That sucks. Well, that's it for this video, guys. Thanks for watching. Check me out. I'm probably gonna do another Fortnite game. I'm addicted. Dang. Got all this good. Thanks for watching. Appreciate you guys. If you haven't already, please like and subscribe. And I will see you in the next one. Okay, bye.